Greeting parents and my dear students, this is your English class 3rd. I hope you have done the practice of previous two letters A and B properly. Today we will introduce letter C. But before starting the class, we will recite the phonetic rhyme. Not full, at least 5 to 6 lines. Okay? Apple on the tree says a, a, a. Bat and ball says b, b, b. Clever pushy cat says k, k, k. Dimpy the dog says d, d, d. Ali the elephant says a, a, a. Okay, now we will introduce two letter C. But before C, what we will do first? We will revise the previous letter. Okay. Take a slight curve, come back, go up and curve. This is A. And what is the sound of A? A. Sound of A? A. Now take a long curve, go back, standing line, upward curve, and then make a tail. What is this? This is B. And what is the sound of B? B. Sound of B is B. And now we will introduce a new letter. This is cursive C. This is cursive C. And what is the sound of C? K. C. K. C. K. Now I will teach you how to write cursive C. Cursive C is very easy. You have to put your pens in all third line. Then take a slight curve. First step. Second step. Come back. See, cursive C. We will write it continuously. Take a slight curve. Come back. And take a small curve. Take a curve, come back, and small curve. Seeker, seeker, seeker. Now we will recognize some picture related letter C and sound K. Seeker cat. Seeker cake. Yummy, yummy cake. Seeker cupboard. Cupboard. C K caterpillar. C K comb. C K camel. C K candle. C K cup. Cup. Dear parents, kindly make your word practice in four line notebooks like this. A, 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 A. B, 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 B. Beaver. Seeker. 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 Dear parents, you can also give them dot like this. In starting They feel difficult to move pencil while writing cursive. You can also hold their hands, but make sure कि आप जब उनका हाथ पकड़ें तो आपको सिर्फ उनका हाथ पकड़ना है, उनको इंक्रेज करना है कि वो पेंसिल खुद मूव कर रहे हैं. आपको सिर्फ उनका हाथ इसलिए पकड़ना है ताकि वो पेंसिल की डायरेक्शन चेंज ना कर पाए और कर्सिव राइटिंग लिखते समय बार बार अपनी पेंसिल को ना उठाएं. वंस अगेन, ए ए बी ब सी क. थैंक यू.